Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Yvonne Forbes, and I'm here for the fashion show for Marco Hall, New York City Fashion Week. The show is called Lola, and we expect an explosive collection today. Now, we have here a wonderful person, a wonderful actor. His name is Max Tapper. Max is an actor for One Life to Live. He's done Royal Pains. And we're going to find out a little bit more about who Max Tapper is and why he's here today. Hi, Max. How are you?
Hello. I'm doing great.
You're doing great?
Yes.
Are you having a good time?
If I have a smile on my face, I'm having a great time. Yes, I'm having a great time.
How long have you been acting?
Oh, I've been acting maybe 12, 13 years.
Yeah. What made you decide to become an actor?
Well, you know, I started off in music. In hip-hop and performance, and then got into modeling, and then it went into acting. And so it's just another form of expression to me, which is what I'm all about, expressing myself. So it was a natural transgression.
Well, I did mention One Life to Live. So what other shows have you done?
One Life to Live, Royal Pains, White Collar. Just recently shot something for a new show called Alpha House, which is with John Goodman. So, you know. Working it out.
Well, you seem very busy, but what do you do in your downtime?
In my downtime, I'm a fitness buff.
Wow.
So I'm also a trainer. I'm also a personal trainer.
Okay.
So, you know, in my free time, I take care of myself. I'm into music. I do production. I've been in hip hop. I've done a lot of different things. So I'm a Jamaican, man. I have like 30 jobs. So whatever makes me feel good is what I'm doing when I'm by myself.
I know you mentioned hip-hop a lot. Is that your favorite genre of music?
I'm a yard man, so reggae, yeah, you don't know. Reggae is my first love.
So who's your favorite reggae artist?
Oh, Capleton.
Oh, wow.
Capleton, yeah.
What? I can definitely
yeah, Capleton's my man, like Ferris. I love all of that stuff.
You love reggae. If you've been to Jamaica, I hope you have.
I'm a Jamaican. Yeah, I have lots of family, aunts and uncles, cousins, everybody out there.
So,
only my generation, me and my sister, are the only ones that were born here.
So being a fitness buff, I guess you climbed Dunn's River Fall. So I know I have.
Enough times. Yeah. I conquered that.
So what's new in the horizon for you?
At the moment, I'm working on a personal project. I'm writing something that I'm hoping to produce within the next couple of months. Working on getting the right crew together. So it's actually a superhero project, which is actually my dream, is to portray a superhero in film.
Oh, I was gonna ask you, if you wanted to go to film, move from television to film, have you ever done any Broadway?
No, I haven't done Broadway. I've done plays, but no, I haven't done Broadway.
Would you consider Broadway?
Yes, anytime.
Can you sing?
Hey! I don't know how good that sounded, but.
Well, you know what? You sound like you have a great spirit, and I think you'd do great on Broadway. But nonetheless, I want to ask you about Marco Hall, because that's why we're here today.
Right.
How do you know Marco?
Well, I know Marco through BJ, and I was brought here to see an awesome collection, and I'm really looking forward to seeing it. So I haven't actually gotten to see what I'm going to see yet, but I highly anticipated.
Well, we all know that Marco Hall is a little bit out of the box. Are you kind of out of the box person?
Look at my socks.
Oh, zoom in on that guy. Don't zoom in on this guy.
Look at his socks.
Those are eclectic.
I'm definitely out of the box, man. I'm out of the box. I'm into color, patterns.
So I know you're going to definitely enjoy this show today, because Marco, I know, is going to deliver.
That I will.
Well, Max, I want to say thank you for coming here tonight. Thank you for the interview. I just want you to give a nice shout out to RunwayNews.com.
RunwayNews.com, the very, very, very most important publication and website that I can find any type of fashion news on. That's what I'm about.
Runway News, you've heard it directly from Max Tapper, our fabulous actor in the house. Max, thank you again. It was wonderful.
Pleasure.